ruled the kingdom of Shushan.
Aha! I rule! I'm king!
But King Ahasuerus was lonely, so he decided to look for a new queen.
I'm lonely. I will hold a contest to find a new queen.
So the king put up signs everywhere to find a new queen. In the town of Shushan, there lived a very smart, charming Jewish girl named Esther.
Esther, look. The king is holding a contest for a new queen.
Esther's cousin, Mordecai, believed Esther could become the new queen. So Esther entered the contest.
What is your favorite thing to do?
Ride a bicycle.
Hey, that's my favorite thing to do. Let's be king and queen.
Meanwhile, there was a wicked, wicked man named Haman. Haman was the king's helper.
What are you looking at? Blah.
Haman thought he was better than everyone. Haman made people bow down to him, but Mordecai refused.
I won't bow down to you. I'm Jewish. It's against my beliefs. And besides, I have a bad back.
Haman was furious. Haman went to the king and told the king to send all the Jews away.
First, one Jew won't bow down to me. Then, the next thing you know, all of them won't bow down to me.
I'm busy. Do whatever you want.
When Mordecai found out about Haman's evil plan, he asked Esther to let the king know that she's Jewish to get the king's help.
Esther is afraid to tell the king might get cranky.
Please, speak to the king. You are our only hope.
Okay, Esther will do it.
Esther, I didn't expect you today. Tell me what you want. Up to half of my kingdom, it's yours.
Esther invites the king and Haman to a banquet.
Esther explained Haman's plan to the king.
Haman wants to send you away? That would be terrible!
Haman's plan backfired, and the king sent Haman away forever instead. Everyone in the kingdom of Shushan shouted with joy. Queen Esther saved the day and the Jewish people.
One person can make up